Oh, there are more. Oh, wow. Oh, I don't have to reload. Get some. Yeah, apparently if they die, you don't get the blood. There's a lot of these guys. Oh, I did it around the corner. That was pretty neat. He's running. There's a lot of you guys. Obstructed. As they die, they keep the blood to themselves for some reason. I know I should be taking cover more often. More ammo to fight more of you guys with. Seriously, knives? Like, you think you could hurt me that badly with knives? Where's the skull? This is back where I was, okay. Now that's a nice car. Additional parking. Just one of you?
Hey, you!
Damn it! We He's missing all the time like that? Hey, you, covered in blood. Oh, I got that mystery van over there. More parking. Get away from the lights. I wish I could sneak quicker. Jeez, how many of these guys are there? Oh, I didn't mean to hit that, damn it. Damn, run! There's a lot of them right now. I ain't messing around over here. Baseball bats, seriously? I require your blood. Yeah, I'm loving Bloodstrike now. Took me a while to get used to it. Because you gotta be patient with it, that's all. Oh! I realized there was more of you guys! More blood. And one to grow on. What a shame, all these weapons I can't use, because I'm full on them. Any more? We're on level 3. I think I attracted most of the guys around this area. We've got another hatch, which probably comes out over there. I think I want to go see where that hatch goes. Don't see anything obvious. Basically all the guys on this level came in for me all at once. Not the optimal. I bet you it comes out there. And we'll buy that. We'll be by that. Sorry again. I did stop doing that. Up. Ugh. Alright. I want to be sneaking or not sneaking? This is not sneaking. I can't seem to climb it. That's interesting. Why just this one? Okay, sneaking. Sneaking. Oh, it's dark in this one. Oh, it does come out right nearby. I just didn't see it. So I'm pretty sure when you see the numbers like that, it means someone's around. We were going this way. I was by that car. But maybe not? I don't know. What's this? Is that money? Oh, it's a car stereo. Cool. More parking. Anything else around? Any more car stereos? No. More. M-O-O-R-E. Roger Moore parking. This guy all the way down there. Yeah. What is he carrying? Was he gonna hit me with a briefcase? Oh, they shot themselves? He must have shot that guy dead. He just collapsed. That guy's gone. Was that the guy with the trade? Because I... You should drop the briefcase then. Oh, they're shooting each other. Thank you, human. He'll just stand there, though. Oh, I'm not killing the good guys. What am I supposed to be doing? Acquire a briefcase being exchanged between a Tong and a local gang. I'll get the briefcase undetected? Oops. I think I lost the briefcase. Sorry, I lost sight of my mission there. Plus you got killed. You would have got killed anyway using these dinky little guns. Get it. Briefcase. Item gained. Oh yeah. Quest log updated. You have acquired the briefcase Larry sent you for. Time for a special delivery to Fat Larry. Anybody else around? I'm not exactly full up on blood right now. I got zero here. I did it again, I'm sorry. I really gotta run down all this stuff now. Down all these levels. So where does this go? Goes that way. Pops out there. Yeah. And then that one, these two pop out there. All right, so I gotta go. Pick some of this stuff out. If anything, just to sell, you know? I mean, do I have a baseball bat? Yeah. I mean, I can sell this stuff. I don't use it. Oh, before I come out of here, I gotta remember to turn off my blood shield. Say that went well. Keeping a gun on just for now, just in case there's more resistance on the way back up. Don't want to waste a blood shield. What level am I on? 1 now? Good. I'm presentable once more. Back to Fat Larry. I'm curious how much ammo I have. Yeah. Okay, so I got 2 clips is what it is. I got it. Alright, so where's Fat Larry again? I got so confused with this crap. That's where I just was in. So something interesting on the ground, like a watch. Nope. Back here? Yes. Hi. Jack,
baby girl.
I got the briefcase.
Outstanding. Pass it here, girl.
Yeah, that's beautiful. Everything looks in order. Somebody somewhere got to be pissed off by losing this.
And all their
Too
men.
Too bad I sent my main girl here after them. All right. Let me peel off a few bills for you. I'll just drop this off
nice.
To the new owner in the morning. Then I'm gonna get me a big old steak. Not that domestic stuff neither. I'm gonna order 32 ounces of Kobe beef, the expensive shit. You wanna come? My treat.
$500. He says peel off a few bills. $500. I don't have an option to take him up on it. Sorry, Larry. I already have plans for tomorrow. Excuse me.
Yo, 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 I got dinosaur eggs.
Baby girl, you know I got what you need.
I got what you need.
Yo, 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 I got dinosaur eggs. We don't know what kind. Buy them and hatch them.
Yo, man, you need a car stereo.
This week only. Yo, yo, yo. Koala ears. Lazy eye hammocks and dwarf saddle. Right here. Only. Yo, yo, yo. I got dinosaur eggs. We don't know what kind. Buy them and hatch. Yo, yo, yo. I got dinosaur eggs. We don't know what kind. Buy them and hatch them. Check it out. Check it out. Step right up. Hey, hey. Don't walk on by. I look like Dionne Warwick.
I'm gonna sell the knife
yo, yo, yo,
too.
I got dinosaur eggs. We don't know what
so whenever
kind,
I find knives, I can pick them up and sell them. David Duchovny Sink.
Baby girl, you know I got what you need.
I don't know if I need anything at this point.
Signed, sealed, and certified. David Duchovny Sink. Signed, sealed, and certified. Hey, don't walk on by. I look like Dionne Warwick.
Kind of wonder.
Galapagos turtle. This week only.
Is it right over here? No. That's the other garage. So I did choose the right parking garage. I wonder if I go back, if those knives and baseball bats will still be there. Probably not, right? Because I left the area. I can stand around the corner here. But if there's still some, I could pick them up. Just gonna take a quick peek. And yeah, it would be. They're like grinding for money. Look at that! So now. All that. Any knives? So I could just pick up a bat and knife, go back, sell them, bat and a knife, go back and sell it. But who was using knives, actually? Oh, I went in a big circle. I think I might do that off screen, guys. I'm just gonna run back and forth. Sell all the bats and knives. Unfortunately, I can only pick one up at a time. You know it'd be cool? A mod that lets you pick up more than one. Just to sell them. As the game won't let you pick up more than one of each. Which is silly, isn't it? I'm assuming I can go and... See, right that way, I think? At least he's not far. Hi.
Baby girl, you know I got...
So it's $13. None of them were using any tire irons. I wonder if I could do the same with the guns. That would give me even more money. I wonder if I can take the ammo out. Take out my gun and freak people out. Speaking of freaking people out, is there anyone around the guy? Nice. Perfect. Ha ha ha! Almost got caught by that guy. That's not what I wanted to do. Huh. I'm gonna mess around with this. We'll see if I can sell those guns and stuff. That would give me money to buy some more of these, more ammo for the gun I want. I know I could sell the, what do you call it? $980. If you'll let me buy some more ammo for this gun. And to get more blood packs, blood bags. So he'll just keep buying this stuff from me, apparently. So as long as I can keep getting it. Anyway, thanks for watching, guys. gonna do that off screen, and you know, beginning of the next video, I'll show you how we have fared. So just watch this space. I have $980. Let's see how much I end up with when all is said and done. I'm not gonna record it, obviously. It's gonna be boring as hell. So thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always seek adventure.